Well, Mzansi, it looks like things have been happening in drama around Kaspanyovas now, ain't it? Now, Luxury Car Rentals revealed on their Instagram account that Kaspanyovas was enjoying the benefits of a long-term rental option from them. Yikes. Hey, Mzansi. Hello, and welcome to Entertainment News, Mzansi. Now, if you're new to my channel, you know, here for the story, go ahead, click the subscribe button and the bell, and you'll never miss an update. Now, Mzansi, this company alleges they loaned the star the white McLaren GTA valued at 5 million rand, which he has been flaunting on social media. Now, Kasper responded to the claims on Twitter, claiming the company was a scam. Now, the company are demanding he return the McLaren as he is in breach of contract. They wrote, "We are in contact with our lawyers for it, Kaspanyovas, to return our McLaren for breach of contract." And they also wrote, "We have customers that want to rent out the car." Yikes, Mzansi. Kaspanyovas, on the other hand, says the company is a scam. Well, it does look like a scam. I mean, the Instagram company for a luxurious car rental company is not popping. Do leave your thoughts in the comment section below. I love to hear from you. But for now, you know, I will bring you the updates hard, just the way you like it.